Welcome back. Nestle and after-school care program Skids have joined forces to teach kids around Aotearoa how to whip up healthy snacks and meals in the kitchen. To celebrate the new collab, our group of primary school kids challenged Kiwi Olympian Rob Waddell to a cooking face-off. And she's here with us now to tell us how she went about the new initiative. What is the new initiative? Talk to us about
Morena.
It. Morena.
The new initiative is a partnership with Nestle and their Nestle Healthy Active Kids program, which is all about getting our kids to understand about nutrition and health and promoting physical activity. And we are doing this through our cooking program, Foodstorm.
Foodstorm. What do you love most about Foodstorm?
I love the craziness about it and the fun. It is hilarious, and I love the magic with the kids actually being so creative with food, but more importantly, eating the healthy stuff. Because they've made it, they eat it. We see it time and time again, and that's what fills us up here, is making that difference in their life.
But mum and dad's at home try.
Yes, they do.
To give them snacks to eat, and they come home with the lunchbox untouched, unless you put like the sweet or the chocolate in there, that wee treat, that is gone. But the sandwiches and the apples, that's still there. How do we get them to nibble at what's healthy if they're not eating it when we're making it?
Give it a quirky name, okay? And get them to make it themselves, and I guarantee they will eat it.
So give us some examples. What are they making?
Okay, so some of the, probably my favourite recipe would be Middal Earth. So it's, there's a bit of a pun with that, obviously.
Got it. Yeah, you looked at me like I didn't, but I did get
it. No, it's very punny.
Yeah.
And, you know, with that recipe, they make themselves a stunning curry, but at the same time, they're making hairy feet. You know, the little craft burning around and stuff. So it's fun, and you can't help but get on board with the fun. And they will eat the stuff that's in that curry, I guarantee, because there's the fun element. If you just call it, oh, today we're going to make a curry, a kuma curry, that's not going to work. But give it a quirky name, and research actually backs up that fact that if you give it a quirky name, they're more than likely to eat it.
So would you say parents to take a step back?
Take a step back. Let us take that, let us help at Skids, because the great thing about doing it in after school, in an after school context, is they're doing it with friends.
Right.
You know, and if they're doing it with friends, they're more than likely to give it a go. And also, all our recipes are supported by the New Zealand Heart Foundation. So parents know what their kids are learning is sound nutrition advice. So we're expanding their palates with healthy food as well.
Where can they find more information on this?
So we've got all the information on our website, but pop into one of our SCID centres as well. And we offer this as a complimentary part of our program, because that's our way of giving back to Kiwi kids. So Nestle are helping us with this, because we want it to be in every New Zealand school across.
Bex, just quickly, who won the cook-off between the kids and Rob?
Robert.
Rob.
My brother. I couldn't judge. Yeah. How could I judge? Because my boss was in it as well, and he was in it. But he won it. His was really cool. Have you got a picture of it?
Well, it's so cool.
It was really cool.
No, we don't.
Cool.
I've been told to wrap it up.
So, to wrap it up.
We'll look at the picture after.
That's funny.
And the air break. Bex Wolfel. Lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you too.
Thank
Thanks
you.
For the opportunity.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank
Anytime.
You.